Welcome to the Proactive Investors Bulletin Board, where we're looking at Anglo Pacific Group, which today revealed a steep rise in free cash flow as it reported a trading update for the 6 months to July the 31st. The mining royalty business said that free cash flow for the first half would be between 18.5 and £19 million. Looking at the daily chart, you can see there's been a rising trend channel there since February last year. Found support at the floor of that channel towards 105 pence and a break of the 200-day moving average, that's the red line there on the daily chart at 119, could take the shares up to £1.50 over the next 3 to 6 months.